Luminosity masks are commonly used in landscape editing workflow. They are extremely efficient when enhancing complex dynamic scenes where smooth transitions are the basis of compiling final artwork. Since they enable to create highly precise smooth edged selections, we can implement luminosity masking to any image editing, including portraiture. There is really a massive potential for luminosity masking application in portraiture. When it comes only to luminosity adjustments, you could use them to create a greater sense of depth and volume to the image. You can perform targeted dodging and burning adjustments on specific areas in the image. So, for example, in this portrait, I have treated eyes and hair of the model in a quite dramatic way. So, let me just quickly jump to the layers panel, and I just want to show you how the image looked like before applying the adjustments based on luminosity masks, and that's my final result. So with a great success, I have used the luminosity masks here to perform dodging and burning. Next, luminosity masks can be used to smoothen the skin and to brighten dark areas in the image. With luminosity masks, we can introduce contrast in a targeted way. We can as well accentuate or brighten, in other words, crucial elements of the image. And on the contrary, with luminosity masks, we can as well mute or darken distracting elements in a photo. Luminosity masks are extremely helpful to increase tonal distinction between subject and background, and with luminosity masks we can enhance textures. So beside the adjustments that I just mentioned that deal with brightness and darkness values in the image, luminosity masks can be used with a great results to color grading. Selections based on specific luminosity ranges allow to inject specific colors into the artwork in a very effective, harmonious way. So now we are looking at the final result. Let me just open the folder edit. And if I switch off this folder where I have all the adjustment layers based on luminosity masks, and if I switch it off, we can see that this is the image before the color work, and this is the effect I have achieved after when I have completed the color grading of this image. It would be simply extremely difficult to perform such a precise and seamless adjustments without the support of luminosity masks. Okay, so let's now have a quick look, and I'm going to show you all the steps that we'll perform in the next videos to get to the final result. So this is the finished edit, and let's just jump to the initial stage. By hitting Alt key and clicking on this little eye icon, I'm switching off all the layers, all my adjustments that I have performed, and this is the original image, the starting point that I have exported from the Adobe Camera Raw. So this is the starting point. Next, I have performed a little bit of dodging and burning and cleanup to smoothen up the skin. Next, I was working on luminosity adjustments. So let's just switch on this folder, and this is my stage after applying luminosity adjustments with luminosity masks. Next, I was working on color, so this is my color work on this image, and then I applied a little bit of final touches. I have polished the image, I have added a vignette, I have added a matte effect, and I have warmed up a little bit of the image. So starting from this place, this is our original image, we are going to walk towards this final result. So let's move over to the next video and let's start the hands-on editing process. See you in the next clip.